Oh, that's my phone. I was like, why did my camera make that noise?
I'll just hold it like this.
Oh. Sorry. Oh, sorry.
Okay. Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Grass is Greener. It's your boy, Christian. And this is my boy, Sakori. And today we're doing the potato chip challenge.
Potato chip?
One chip challenge. It's the spiciest chip in the world, I believe. And we're gonna taste it.
Okay, it says, after this, hell should be easy.
Yeah, you see this? Warning. I don't even know how to say this. Like, pakui? Pakui?
Like pakui?
Porque? One deadly black tortilla chip. Check it out. This is what you open up to. It gives you like this pamphlet. Any last words? Grass is greener. That's my last words. Here's some things they have in here.
What? I don't have that.
What? Really? Dude.
Oh, wrong box. Thought they were just warning only you. Okay.
I don't know if you saw my previous videos, but we did the Carolina Reaper challenge, and here's a clip. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, oh God.
Get in there.
I can't tell if I'm crying or sweating.
So how do y'all feel?
Shut the f up, Adam.
I'm gonna eat my front feet. Why?
Strawberry sucked. Originally, we were supposed to split it, but apparently we weren't supposed to split. That was a challenge, right?
It was supposed to be one chip per person. So.
Yeah. So I bought my own. It was off eBay. It was like $20. Like on the official website, it sold out. So.
Oh really?
Yeah. They have other flavors. And then obviously they give you the I survived the one chip challenge. I don't think it's something to brag about, but.
Nah, it is.
It is?
So people can go in your room and be like, wow, I can't believe you did that. You're the best.
Then you just watch this channel, this video. All right, and here it is, the chip. Ready to open it?
Yep. It's black. Oh my God, it even smells like death.
So here it is. It's a black piece of chip. Looks like this part chipped off.
This guy.
Are you ready to do this?
I'm jealous. Okay, I was gonna say yours is smaller, never mind. Alright.
Ready?
3, 2, oh, let me push on my your camera. Go.
Alright. Instantly. Pain.
I keep burping.
How you doing?
Hiccuping.
Oh God. Oh, it's hot. Oh yeah, I had Popeyes earlier. Plug in for Popeyes.
I don't want to stop.
I'm getting hotter. Dude, it just increases in the burn.
What the fuck is that? Ew. Christian's dying. I am too. Did that feel hotter than the pepper?
Yeah.
You guys saw earlier we did the deeper pepper challenge. And that wasn't as hot as this.
My mouth is numb.
He spat on me too, you missed it. That's not the scenario I wanted where he spit on me.
If you want, check it out on his channel, he's gonna put it on.
I caught everything off camera.
Good thing is that the Nutella is helping a lot.
Is it?
Yeah. You want a spoon?
I'm just stick to water because I don't wanna poop out chips mixed with blue cheese and Nutella. It's like giving birth, you know? Once you're in that phase, you're making this short breathing, and the next thing you know, something fat comes out of you.
Hopefully it's blue cheese.
This is the best part. After doing it, and it's dying down a bit, you can still feel it, but it's dying down a bit, and you're like, yeah, I did it. Because it's only good from on this English.
It's only good from here on out.
Yes.
I almost threw up.
I almost threw up when you spat on me.
I almost threw up when I was like mushing the blue cheese in my mouth.
Don't say that. I hate blue cheese. That's why I didn't take it. our next spicy challenge?
Nope.
We should buy shaved ice.
What?
To cool us down. Oh. Not to eat. That's funny. We both ate something minus spicy before our spicy challenge.
Yeah, just gotta get our stomachs warmed up. I wasn't expecting that at all. It's way hotter than the spicy noodle. The spicy noodle challenge, and the jalapeno. The ghost pepper.
Nope. One more time.
The Carolina Reaper challenge.
There you go.
It's more hotter than that. So, if you want, go ahead and order on eBay or from the official website once they have it on stock. And try the challenge for yourself.
I missed that. Sorry, I blacked out. It was so spicy. I just blacked out.
It's still spicy?
It's kind of like ringing, not like actual. Like,
here. Yes.
You know what's funny? You know, first time having Nutella. Wow. Look at that, but I'm not double dipping.
Suck my finger.
Reverse double dipping. Get out of here. Guys, don't do this at home. I'm not talking about the chip. I'm talking about the finger dipping.
Did you enjoy the finger food? All right, so that's it for today's video. Make sure to follow my boy, Sikori. Link is going to be in the description down below. And then check out my merch. Subscribe, like, and share. Thanks.
Weather's nice, but I'm caving inside. With my mind in the clouds where my feelings reside. Live another daydream sequence of mine, where I seek and then find love by a tree in the sky. Find a little happy in the lilies and the daffodils. Maybe find a...
He's plugged me in with the links.
No.
Right, sure. Okay, got
so that's it for the challenge. Make sure to follow my boy, Sikori.
Wait. I thought this was just going to be in a random vlog. Unless you're going to make this at the very end of your random vlog.
Yeah.
Or you're going to make... Oh, wait. Are you going to make the whole challenge at the end? That makes sense. You know what I'm talking about?
Pretty much.
Okay, cool. Okay, I didn't know. Alright, sorry. Action!